This underwater creature has shocked the specialists. No one could explain what it was. And we are about to dive into the deepest waters of our planet to show you more unique organisms that had never been seen by humans before. To begin with, a mysterious symbol floating in the ocean. But what it does next is unexplainable. This unknown creature suddenly changes its shape. It grows bigger and bigger, blinking its headlights. And if you thought we were just examining it, think again. Because just as it notices the camera, it comes even closer to look into our eyes. How intelligent could it be? We have always thought aliens would come from the sky, but some of them may be already hiding deep in the waters. After all, humans have only explored 5% of the ocean. Like this group of people who are in a submarine, but they are so focused on exploring fish swimming above them, they totally miss the creepy alien lurking behind. What does this large hand belong to? How many creepy creatures do we not know about? Like this squid, for example. Or this slime-like riverbed growing bright green and shimmery, boiling things. But nothing is harder to explain than this creature that no one could identify. Look closely. It has a strange shape and no limbs. It even changes colors. First purple, then red, and once it turns red, like an underwater lizard. For some reason it loses its tail. That's when things start to get even weirder. It suddenly grows a pair of fins and transforms into what looks like a completely new alien. Next on the list, you may use emojis on your phone every day, but have you ever seen a real-life emoji? And you may have seen snakes and jellyfish, but have you ever seen a creepy combination of both? This alien found in Germany was taken to an ocean research institution, but even when captured, no one could ever properly identify it. Did they not know, or are they scared to tell us? Just look at this group of scientists wearing biohazard suits who seem to have found something that resembles a mermaid. They were seen on a lake in Poland lifting a heavy creature with a fishtail bottom and a human upper body. Some of them went back to inspect the lake but didn't find more. They eventually left. And till today, no one has gotten any answers about this leaked video. Truth is, whether these creatures are being hidden from us or they are unexplainable, in a 5% explored ocean, there is so much that we still do not know. So many unexplained discoveries that sometimes even the most educated people cannot explain. But among these mysteries, sometimes we do get answers. This thing was identified as a basket star. This is most likely a comb jelly. These may be algae oxygen bubbles. This turned out to be a hoax, and the rest? Well, they still remain unexplained. And if there's one thing all these deep water aliens show us, it's that surprisingly, right now we focus more on exploring other planets than on exploring our very own planet's oceans. And if we gave just as much attention to what's right in front of us as we give to traveling to planet Mars or the moon, then maybe the next time we see something that looks like this, we won't have to question if it's a scary alien, but we would know it is simply a friend living among us.